Hey guys, I'm gonna be shaking hay in the gutter, lawn cleaner. So the cows stay clean. Oh, I don't want this cat. Let this cat a slice. Come up here. Pretty simple.
A little time consuming, but.
Make sure it stays under 12 minutes, 10 minutes. Let me see. Yeah, 10 minutes.
Ready to go dry.
I'll show you what it looks like when we're done. It looks real good. This is one way we keep the cows clean, so they don't, if we didn't put this down, their tails would go in the gutter, and they'd wave their tails, and it'd hit the other cows or them, and make them over. And then, the other thing we use is sawdust.
For the latest local news and weather, log on CNYNews.com as we get you back to the music faster on Big Cat Country 95.3.
I got a little drunk last night. Something about a midnight rain.
That's what it looks like when it's all done. Tonight we'll scrape it, make sure they have no poop on the sauce right there. I'm gonna scrape the sauce off so they have a nice clean bed. Now we're going to go push the fronts in. Milk. trying to keep up with me.
If I know it's like... So, as you can tell, this is Annabella. She's very sweet, loves to have some loving. This is Annabelle. Bella, that's Annabella, this is Bella, and this is Stella. I'm gonna go to the other side quick, and then that'll be it. After I'm done feeding calves later, go to that cart. We get sprinkled for the calves that don't have any. Kitten in the box. Okay, I'm gonna go show. I got it now. You can go if you want. Alright, well, actually, that'll be it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And, yeah, hope to see you in the next one.